हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द डेक्टाइल स्पॉन्डी एम्फीब्रैकिक एंड पायरिक मीटर। सो फर्स्टली बिगिन विद डेक्टाइल मीटर। सो हियर व्हाट वी विल सी, अ डेक्टाइल इज़ अ थ्री सिलेबल मैट्रिकल पैटर्न इन पोएट्री इन विच अ स्ट्रेस सिलेबल इज फॉलोड बाय टू अनस्ट्रेस सिलेबल। द वर्ड पोएट्री इट्सेल्फ ए ग्रेट एग्जाम्पल ऑफ डेक्टाइल। इसका मतलब पहले स्ट्रेस्ड और फिर उसके बाद दो अनस्ट्रेस्ड सिलेबल आएंगे। लेट्स रीड आउट दिस। टच हर नॉट स्कॉर्नफुली, थिंक ऑफ हर मॉर्नफुली, जेंटली एंड ह्यूमनली, नॉट ऑफ द रिमेन्स ऑफ हर, नाउ इज प्योर वुमेनली। सो दिस अबव स्टेंजा इज डेक्टाइलिक डायामीटर। द राइम स्कीम फॉलोड इज ए ए ए बी ए, cause scornfully, mournfully, humanly and womanly is also considering the same sound and her is different, so that will be considered as B and four of them fully, 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 lee, lee will be A. So friends, now let's see one more picture that is the same to same but that is categorized into stressed and unstressed syllables. So touch is stressed and her not is unstressed. Scorn fully, scorn is stressed and full and li is unstressed. Think is stressed and of her is unstressed. Mourn is stressed and full and li is unstressed, same as with the next three lines. So friends, let's see two more example of the same. First one is strawberry, that is strawberry. Straw is stressed while bear and re is unstressed. And the next one is poetry. Po-a-tree. Poetry. As we told you earlier, ki poetry is itself as a dactylic meter. So guys, these were the examples of dactylic meter. So I hope you understand it very well. So now pyrrhic meter. And friends, pyrrhic is a metrical foot of two unaccented, means two short syllables, and it is also known as diabric. So here are two examples of, first one is my way is to begin with the beginning. So guys, here all of the sounds are short or unaccented. Now let's see one more example of the same. To a green thought in a green shade. तो यहाँ पर सारी ही साउंड शॉर्ट यानी कि अनएक्सेंटेड आ रही है. सो ऐसे एग्जाम्पल्स को जहाँ पर सिर्फ अनस्ट्रेस्ड शॉर्ट साउंड आए उसे हम पायरिक मीटर बोलते हैं. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज स्पॉन्डी मीटर. सो गाइज, स्पॉन्डी मीटर में दो साउंड्स, दोनों सिलेबल लॉन्ग साउंड के साथ आते हैं. लॉन्ग साउंड्स मीन्स स्ट्रेस साउंड्स. सो एग्जाम्पल्स आर बुक मार्क, बोथ आर स्ट्रेस्ड, एंड नेक्स्ट वन इज हैंड शेक, बोथ आर लाउडर, बोथ आर स्ट्रेस्ड, बोथ आर एक्सेंटेड, एंड द लास्ट वन इज टूथ एक, टूथ एक. सो गाइज, दीज वर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ स्पॉन्डी मीटर, जहाँ पे दोनों ही साउंड, दोनों ही सिलेबल लॉन्ग साउंड के साथ आते हैं. Now move on to the next one and the last one. That is amphibrachic meter. So friends, amphibrachic is a metrical foot consisting of a long syllable between two short syllables. Means first short, then long and last short. So read out this. These are the words like eternal in which the stress falls in the middle, on the middle syllable. Such are called the amphibrachic foot. Look at the following lines. O, hush, D. My baby, thy sire was a knight. So friends, except the last one, because the last one is in iambic meter, because there is firstly unstressed and at last stressed. All of them are amphibrachic meter, because pehle short hai, then long and at last short sound. So thank you guys. Here are some examples of also of amphibrachic meter. So please, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and for more updates regarding MEG, that is MA in English, subscribe to my channel please. Thank you guys. Bye bye. Take care.